Welcome back to another video. In this video, you will learn how to save email as a file in any Samsung Android device. So if in any Samsung device, if you want to save email as a file, I will show you in this video how you can easily do it. Before I jump to the video, what you have to do is to follow all the steps, watch complete video and don't forget to subscribe. Let's watch the video.